This is the OnePlus Nord CE 2 Lite 5G, powered by the Snapdragon 695 octa-core processor. It comes with 6 GB of RAM, a 5000 mAh battery, a 16-megapixel front camera, and a 64-megapixel plus 2-megapixel plus 2-megapixel rear camera. The display supports up to a 120Hz refresh rate. Today, I'll be testing how this mid-range Android device handles High Energy Heroes Season 6. Before we dive in, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and share your thoughts in the comments. Your support really helps my channel grow. Now, let's start the test. As I open the game, the device activates the game engine, enhancing the gaming performance. Here we are at the Season 6 lobby. I'll quickly log in using my WeChat account, scan, and we're in. Let's see if the game supports 60 frames per second in high definition or smooth 60 frames per second. I'll switch to the training ground. The default settings are HD with a 30fps cap. After lowering the graphics quality, the 60fps option becomes available, and now the gameplay feels noticeably smoother. I honestly didn't expect it to perform this well. It's an awesome experience on this device. Though there are occasional frame drops, the game is totally playable. For a phone that costs around $200, if this fits your budget, it's definitely worth considering. Otherwise, you can explore other options. I'm just testing it, so this is my suggestion. Next, I'll test screen recording during gameplay to see if there's any impact on frame rate. The recording has started, and there are minor drops, ranging from 30 frames per second to 45 frames per second, but this is pretty normal. Using a cooling accessory could help stabilize performance. Overall, it's still quite good. Turning off the screen recording instantly improves the FPS again, and the responsiveness while moving my fingers is impressive. That's how the OnePlus Nord CE 2 Lite 5G performs in High Energy Heroes. If you liked the review, comment on how this device compares to yours. Don't forget to subscribe and enjoy the gameplay.
视角，洞察先机。一个筋斗，十万八千里。一个筋斗，十万八千里。
筋斗云，起飞！天机降临，是一个筋斗，万八千里。本堂老孙替天行道，本大圣淘汰，朕的疼。
一个筋斗，十万八千里。被本大圣，被本大圣淘汰。
警告，列车正在移动，不能碰。
道具即将刷新。我受伤了，看来今天运气不太好。有人能召回一下俺老孙吗？ 一个筋斗，十。筋斗云，起飞。
有人能召回一下俺老孙吗？
敌人突袭，
被本大圣淘汰，是你的荣幸。
换个视角，洞察先机。
换弹中，有人要遭殃了。一个筋斗，108000里。
车呢，燕子，燕子，等等我啊，燕子，我还没上车呢。
有人要遭殃了，小心小气，竟敢滋扰本大圣。我需要换弹，我正在修复护甲。天机战连，去
腾云鸟，
大败鼠辈，竟敢偷袭俺老孙，
被本大圣淘汰，是你的荣幸啊。
走这边才是对的，
来和本大圣一战。我在给护甲充能，
本大圣淘汰，是你的荣幸啊。
哎，大胆鼠辈，竟敢偷袭俺老孙，
腾云驾雾。
稍等，我在换弹。
看我这定海神针如何大闹天宫。
战连速速来，
简单治疗下，
见识见识这位烈火。筋斗云起飞，稍等，我在换弹。和本大圣一战，老孙替
腾云驾雾，
被本大圣淘汰，是
大胆鼠辈，竟敢偷袭俺老孙。我受伤了，看来今天运气不太好，来帮我一下。
腾云驾雾，
正在运送支援舱。
稍等，我在换弹。
腾云驾雾，
这里有星力轻机枪，
我需要使用高能治疗器。筋斗云起飞，
108,000里。
这里有敌人，
筋斗云，起飞！
战连速速来，
一个筋斗108,000里。筋斗云，起飞！
战连速速来，
筋斗云，起飞！
警告，信号区正在移动。
腾云驾雾，我需要换弹。行动员，起飞！战连速速来。
换弹，
筋斗云，起飞！狙击战连，去！
腾云驾雾，走这边才是对的。
稍等，我在换弹。
走这边才是对的。
离我这么远，你们不怕被各个击破吗？
战连速速来，这里有 M401 突击步枪。
正在运送支援舱。
腾云驾雾，
腾云驾雾，
这里有敌人。一个筋斗108,000里。
撤退敌军，明智支援。
天机战连，去。
这里有敌人。
一个筋斗108,000里。
狙击战连，去。筋斗云，起飞。这里有敌人。
警告，信号区正在移动。
战略速速来，走这边才是对的。
筋斗云，起飞！
好痛好痛！
换弹中。
有人要遭殃了。给你个电磁镖，换弹中，有人腾云驾雾，看看老孙，我正在修复护甲。
秦斗云，看我这兵海神针，
我
大闹天宫，
老臣小气，竟敢滋扰本大圣。我正在治疗自己啊，被本大圣淘汰是你的荣幸啊。
我正在修复护甲，被本大圣淘汰。天命天命，哼，不信命，就是我的天命。